Hello guys, now we are going to do an activity, how resistor works, how actually a resistor works. See, this is a multimeter, this is a battery, these are LEDs and these two are resistors. See, this is a 9 volt battery, DC battery, this is a positive and this is a negative, this is a positive, this is a black positive, this is red, sorry. Red is positive and the black is negative. See, now we can check the voltage of this battery. See, in multimeter we have to set the multimeter in voltmeter mode, and now we will check the voltage of this battery. It is 9 volt battery, it is showing 9.41 volt. Okay, this is a 9 volt battery, this is a 9 volt battery. And now see, these two are the resistors. This is a 10 kilo ohm resistor. See, the first one is brown, black, orange, and this is a 10k, and this is 220 ohm, red brown, 220 ohm resistor, and these are LEDs. See, two terminals. This long lead one is the positive one and short lead one is the negative one. And now we will check. See, I'm giving power supply to this LED without any resistor. See what happens. See, I'm connecting positive terminal of the positive terminal of the resistor to, sorry, positive terminal of the LED to positive terminal of the battery. I am connecting it, and negative terminal of the battery to negative terminal of LED. See what happens. The LED is going to, LED is one out. We have the LED has gone. The LED is one out. Now see, I am supply to this LED through a resistor. See, I am connecting a resistor and then giving supply to this LED, positive terminal. And this is giving to positive terminal of the LED, and negative terminal of the is connected to negative of LED. See what happens. The LED is glowing with maximum brightness. I am connected positive battery positive in series with a resistor to LED. Positive terminal of the battery and positive terminal of the LED is connected through 220 ohm resistor. The LED is growing. The LED is glowing at some maximum brightness. Now I am changing the resistor. These are 10 kilo ohm resistors. See, brown, black, and orange. 10 kilo ohm resistor. And I am giving this to LED. See what happens. The LED is glowing at a very low brightness. See, we can't make out even it is on or off. When you give this through 220 ohm resistor, let us check what is the brightness. 220 ohm resistor, positive terminal of the LED and negative to negative. See maximum brightness. And through 10 kilo ohm resistor, brightness is very low. So by this we can declare the resistor is maximum, the 10 kilo ohm resistor dropping more voltage, and this 220 ohm resistor is dropping less voltage. So the LED is getting more voltage when you connect 220 ohm resistor. So the LED brightness is very high. When we are connecting 10 kilo ohm resistor to the LED, we are getting low brightness since it is high resistance. So it is dropping high voltage. So LED is getting low voltage. By this we can conclude that the resistor is dropping voltages, or resistor is opposing the flow of current, dropping the voltage or dropping the flow of current. And this is the demonstration on the resistor. Thank you.